Hello, in this video we're going to look at finding the surface area of different types of 3D shapes. Okay, so we have here a rectangular prism. The width of it is 10 centimeters, depth of it is 8, height of it is 5. And we want to find the surface area of that shape. And what I mean by that is I want to find the area of all the sides, right? And this is a closed box, which means it has a top, it has a bottom, and it has four sides. Okay, and I want to find the area of all that. You would have done nets already, right? So that will help us here. Generally what I will do is I'll sketch all the sides of the box and I'll put in their dimensions and then I'll find the area of each side. So for instance, I'll do the front of the box. Okay, so the front of the box is 10 width, 5 high. Next I'll do the back of the box, which again will be the same as the front, be 10, 5, so that's the back, that's the front. Okay, now we have the two sides, so we have this side and this side. Okay, so we do the sides, and the sides will be, but I think about it, it's going to be 8 back, and it's still going to be 5 high. Okay, so 8 back, 5 high. And the same for the other side, it's going to be the same. So we draw that here. So that's the side and the side. Now we'll do the top. Okay, so here's the top. So this side here is going to be 10. And then it's going to go back this length here, which is 8. And the bottom is going to be the exact same, so we have another one. And again, it's going to be 10 and 8. Right? And just count them up. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And if we think of this box, it should have 6 sides. Right? So now all we do is we find the area of each side. So 5 multiplied by 10, because how do we get the area of a rectangle? Base by height. 5 by 10 is 50. We get this one, 5 by 10, 50. This one, 5 by 8, 40. And again, 5 by 8, 40. 8 by 10 is 80, and 8 by 10. Is 80. So now we have the area of each side, and I'll just put it top here, bottom here. Okay, sorry about that. Right. So now what we do is to find the surface area of the whole box. We add up the areas of all the sides. So we'll have 50 plus 50 plus 40 plus 40 plus 80 plus 80. And in an exam, please write it down, okay? And that will give us 340 centimeters squared. Now you might think, well, hold on, that's a 3D object, so should it be centimeters cubed? But remember, we're talking about area. Okay, so when we're talking about area, it'll always be centimeters squared. Okay, so that's that, guys. Something like this. Okay, so it's a cylinder. Well, think about the cylinder now. We have to get the, if we wanted to get the surface area of the cylinder, we would have to get the top, which is a circle, the bottom, which is a circle, and this, the side, you know, the curved surface, which is a rectangle. There is actually a formula for the curved surface area of a cylinder, okay? But if you want the total surface area, you're going to have to add in the top and the bottom as well. Okay, thanks for that, guys.